The process that acts to maintain a troubled family's state of equilibrium is referred to as The correct answer is A. From a family systems perspective, feedback refers to the return or provision of information to the system about the consequences of an event or action. Negative feedback acts to maintain a system's current level of functioning or homeostasis.